Leadership to me is one of those overused words. How do you identify a leader? What is a leader? Are they really leading other people? Are they leading themselves? Or are they achieving? And what's the difference in achieving and leading?
Whether it's a business, whether it's a relationship, whatever it is, the hardest thing in the world is to stay present. Because what you are right now are your stewards of change, your stewards of education.
So this is the Macintosh team.
Jesus.
Nope. It's just Steve.
Each and every one of you have a talent. You have a gift. You have a passion. Go focus on what you're great at. Continue to innovate in what you're the best at.
The president doesn't want us to march today. The courts don't want us to march. But we must march.
Every individual has a set of gifts.
Shall cross the finish line hand in hand.
However, they also have beliefs, whether empowering beliefs or disempowering beliefs. It's situations that we all go through that create distinctions, and you can also help identify situations other people are going through.
Hi, Steve Jobs. I'm sorry for the mess. We're just a bunch of degenerates, so.
It's okay. I like degenerates.
Yeah.
Lead yourself first and also be a coach.
Simply inspire people to become the best versions of themselves. The present is a present. The belief that you have in yourself has everything to do with the trajectory of what you can get out of it and how far you can take something. You can only build something to the level you believe you can build it. Chase better, inspire better, help people be better.
The champ is here.
That to me is what leadership is about. What the mind can conceive and believe, it will achieve.